I don't have any new blushes, so I feel like this one would be a good addition.
And I clicked on it, and it was like all these messages from these different accounts. And I'm like, oh my God.
Today is rough because it's been a minute.
I am just praying that I do not break out from this snail mucin. I'm really scared.
Ooh, I don't need no more cups. I don't need any more. This is a canister. I literally just bought one yesterday, but this one is big. And it's only 20. I don't need it. Some more books. Poppins, Tuck Arthur, Rebecca, Yoros. Thing that I do, I still add things to my list even if I'm not getting it right now, so I won't forget. This is why I should have just started on the aisles that I needed, because I done picked up like 3 different things that I don't need. How insane is that? This is makeup, but where's the face stuff? Optical, ooh, the pimple patches. Save in this. I don't know, I'm gonna get one of them. I have a lot more masks in here than the one closer to my house. I have this one saved in my list on the actual app, so I know when to get this one. And then I kind of want to try this one. It's a cooling avocado clay mask. I heard avocado is really good for your skin, so I want to try this one as well. Now there are too many people up in here. Like, it's insane. I thought by me coming to a bigger Target, there would just be, like, a better, like, setup, and it's not at all, because it's a Saturday too, so it's just like, okay, you know. But I learned a lesson. I will never ever come on a Saturday ever again, ever. Oh, this is the brand by Ashley Tisdale. Oh my gosh, that's insane. One of the girls that I follow was actually talking about this. Actually talking about her brand, and now I see it's in Target. Y'all, I tried native deodorant, and it literally did not hold me at all. Like, I was so embarrassed because I left out the house one day and your girl was ripe. Okay, the weird thing with CeraVe is it does not work for me, at least not the one that's supposed to. So the one in green is the one for dry skin. I have extremely dry skin on my face. So I have tried this like 3 times, and it just does not do what everyone else says that it does. Everyone's just like, oh, it clears up my skin. And it's like, it don't do nothing for me. Like, it didn't do anything for me. I don't know which color works for me, because I think I have this one. This really like light brown one, but I think I need a darker one. And I don't want to do black. I want to do like a dark brown. Oh, this is a deep brown. I'm probably gonna get this one. I honestly don't need any more of this stuff, but I'm still gonna get it. I literally just came from Ulta. I have a price on them. Hopefully they're like $6-$7 like the rest of their stuff, but this is a pretty pink. This really new color. I don't have any new blushes, so I feel like this one would be a good addition. And a color corrector, because I cannot find mine. I know I have one, I just can't find it. So I'm gonna get this one as well. And then just another concealer brush, because mine is so done. So done. So getting this, definitely getting this. I need another powder brush for sure. These are the powder blushes. I'm really obsessed. And they're only $3, you can't beat that. Really close in color. This is like an orangish, and this is like a reddish. I'm kind of thinking the pink, so I could set my liquid blush that I got. I think I'm gonna get this one. I kind of want this orange one too. I'm gonna get it.
Such a baby. Such a baby.
Look at yourself.
Just such a baby. Anyways, you guys, it's many hours later. I am at home. You know, you're probably like, girl, what's going on with your head? I actually really need to wash my hair. That's just the main thing left for tonight. I really don't feel like it. I think I'm just gonna wait till tomorrow because I'm actually about to head to the gym. I'm gonna put it back in a ponytail just for tonight and just try to thug it out one more day because I'm really exhausted and I really want to get back in the gym. Well, it's on my mind. It's been on my mind all day. When it's on my mind this heavy, I try to go because it's gonna bug me all night tonight if I don't go. So I'm like, I might as well go. So that is on the agenda. I was gonna wash my hair a few days ago, but I actually, y'all, crazy, I actually just started doing promo, not promo, but like, okay, so brands can reach out to you on TikTok, right? I did not know this was a thing. I've had messages from all the way back from December of last year about, I've had different brands reach out to me wanting me to promote the products on TikTok because I have a nice amount of followers. I have 12K followers on TikTok, so they've been reaching out to me and I did not even know where to find this stuff. It literally just popped up one day and I saw it and I was like, okay, what's this? And I clicked on it and it was like all these messages from these different accounts. They are saying that they're gonna send out free samples for me to post a video, like a review on it. I was like, this whole entire time. So I got two things in the mail already and then I have four other things on the way. So I got the, I think it's called the Unbrush Brush. I'm gonna make a TikTok on that when I wash my hair. So that's another reason why I haven't washed my hair. Because once I found out that they were gonna send it, I was like, okay, might as well wait because you have to, I think you do it on wet hair. So I was like, I might as well wait till I wash my hair. And then I also got this, it's like this jar of lotion for eczema. It has really good reviews, And if you guys don't know, I have severe eczema. It's not as bad as it used to be when I was a child. It was really bad when I was a child, but now it has its times where it like flares up. It just depends on like, I don't even know. It just pops up from time to time. So that's very helpful to have. So I'm gonna try that out and then post a video on it. Can you hear something? She's a baldy, but she's a baddie. Period. I got so much new stuff, y'all. I got so many new things for my skin. Because when I tell you I'm really about to be on my skin, My skin used to be really bad when I used to eat like very unhealthy. I still don't eat super clean, but I don't eat as bad as I used to. So my skin definitely has reflected that. So I'm starting to intake more protein and I'm going to get some spinach and some kale to put in my smoothies that I'm going to start making because I feel like once I get that intake as well, like the vegetables and everything that's in that and start eating clean, I feel like that's really going to take my skin to the next level as well. So yeah, your girl is giving herself until July. That's my goal. I just knocked out 20 minutes
on the treadmill and I am sweating. When I say sweating, I'm sweating. I did an incline. Well, I started off for 2 minutes on like 3 incline, which is just something to warm my body up, because you try to jump right into hiking, baby, you're gonna pass out. So I started off 2 minutes just on 3 incline, and then I went up to 13 on my third minute and just kind of worked my way down by every song. So every song I would go down 1 incline. So after like, I think the average song is like what, maybe 3 minutes at the most, I would go down from 13 to 12, 12 to 11, 11 to 10, 10 to 9, and so forth and so forth. But your girl is tired. Ooh, your girl is tired. It's been, I think, a week and a half since I've been to the gym. I started off this month very strong. I was going every day, and I was losing weight. And then I got off one day, y'all, and I just stayed off for like a week. For like a week and some change. So yeah, today was a bit rough, y'all. And not to mention, I'm on my period. I usually don't work out on my period, but I was like, it's heavy on my mental. And if something is heavy on my mental and I don't do it, I feel so horrible before I go to bed. And I was just like, going to the gym has been something very heavy on my mind all day. If I don't go, I'm gonna feel horrible, and I don't wanna feel like that. So your girl is pushing through the cramps and the fatigue and the body aches, because she's gotta go and she's gonna get there.
You're such a very special girl, Emmy. I love you, love. Hope you're ready for the world, Emmy. Love you, love you now. Cause I need you right now. Love you now. Cause I need you right now. Cause I need you right now. I think the world of you. I see the things you do. I need it and I know.
Alright, you guys, so this is how my face is looking after adding everything. I am just praying that I do not break out from this snail mucin. I'm really scared, but so far my skin looks good, so I will just pray that tomorrow morning I'm glowing and not with just a puffy face. Super sleepy, my stomach is hurting, and yeah, so I will see you guys in the morning.
It's not necessarily that you ever get to a place where you no longer have the fear, where you no longer have the insecurity, but you stay on the front line long enough to realize that that fear is just a boogeyman. Because when I allow my faith to be on the front line, when fear starts talking, I outlast the fear. I keep showing up regardless of what the inadequacy says, because at the end of the day, I have made a decision that I am not going to move out of the position where God has placed me. And that means sometimes I gotta face off with my own doubt. Sometimes I gotta face off with my own insecurity. Sometimes I gotta face off with the paradigm that once held me stuck. But when I get finished facing off, I recognize that greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world.
If I could just get this back fat off, y'all, this is what's really just like the goal, is to get this back fat off, because she just don't want to leave. She just don't want to go anywhere. This is what I want to get rid of. Once I get rid of that and this little gut thing right here, I'm gonna be set and ready to go, period. I just did 30 minutes on the treadmill. I burned 300 calories, 313 to be exact. And I'm so proud of myself, because, oh y'all, I was literally sitting in the house and I was like, I'm not doing it. I might as well go to the gym. So that's what I did. Y'all, I have to be real, and this may be TMI, but Every time I work out, every single time, I'm either really gassy or I have to shit immediately. Like sometimes during my workout, it just hits my stomach and it gets really bubbly and I have to go shit. Now I looked it up on the internet and it's pretty normal, but I never hear fitness people or anybody that works out talk about it. So at first I was like, is something wrong with me? Like something going on with my intestines. And this is when I eat clean, when I'm not eating clean. Anytime I work out, I either like fart excessively, which is really embarrassing sometimes because a lot of times it just come out, I'm being so honest, it just comes out and it smells really bad. Or I have to stop in the middle of my workout and go to the bathroom. And I'm just like, I really don't like it, but they say it's good according to what I looked up. It's normal, it's natural, it's nothing bad. So I don't know. I feel good, I feel energized. This morning I drank a protein shake. Your girl is tired. Your girl's stomach is bubbling right now as we speak.